Sandwich.
Melted cheese.
Yeah, droopy
sandwich.
Melted cheese.
Okay, it's
see if
the,
you can
when
melt.
Cheese melts, it gets all droopy and it hangs down the sides of
we'll
the sandwich.
Yeah.
And it hangs. Let's see you do it, Ron. Can you do it? Ron, how about you? Can you do melted cheese sandwich?
Try it, Ron.
How do you do that?
Hey, I got another one for you.
That's
while you're out there.
Fun.
Don't sit down.
You got another one?
Stay right there. You don't have to.
Okay,
I said you didn't have to sit
here.
Down, didn't I?
Come
are you playing? She's hugging me again. Never hug a grouch.
Okay, what else, Oscar?
All right, see if you can be corn popping in a pan.
Corn.
Popcorn.
Oh, popcorn.
Yeah.
How do you do popcorn, everybody? Let's see. Oh, yeah, you start off really low. And
little, right?
Popping. Pop. Pop. Oh, that's
hey.
Pop. And you get bigger. Bigger. And you get bigger. And bigger. Mmm, that's a lot of popcorn.
Hey, pretty good there, but
yeah,
there's a little
that's
too
not
much
bad.
Popcorn.
Say, Oscar, hey, I've got
let
one for just you and me.
You got one for you and me?
Yep.
Like what?
Well, how about chewing gum?
How would you possibly do chewing
that's
gum?
That's pretty, that's easy. Oscar?
Hmm?
Put her there, Oscar.
Yeah?
Right, well, I'm Mr. Chewing Gum.
You don't look like chewing gum. You're not doing anything like chewing gum, so... Hey, wait a minute. Let go of my hand.
Well, I can't let go of your hand.
Why not?
Well, because, you know, chewing gum is very sticky, and our hands got stuck together.
Stuck together?
Right.
Oh, no,
I let,
can't
go
let go of me. Let go, I tell you. What's so funny about this? You tricked me.